Hello everyone, today I'll be showing you how to create a long image scroll effect in Elementor like this. After watching this video, you will be create this beautiful scroll effect in just follow this tutorial without skip. Okay, so let's get started. First, go to our WordPress dashboard. Now go to pages, then click add new. Now add title to our pages. I'm gonna write service, then click edit with Elementor. Before you design your page, we use new feature of Elementor called Flexbox Container. Go to our dashboard and then hover on the Elementor, then select setting. Okay, now click experiments and you will be see Flexbox Container and active this option. Now go back to our pages. First of all, we click this plus icon and select this double container. Click this main menu bar and add click advanced tab. Because we need some padding to top and bottom, put the value 100 pixel to top and bottom. Now we add one more container. Click duplicate. Now we choose this middle container to design. Okay, we change our primary container padding to 10 pixel all around. Now click this plus icon and add container. Guys, see here, now we have inner section. Let's add image to our inner section. Now I want to add monitor frame mockup. I'm upload this mockup file and link in the description. Now add another container in bottom, then click container. I want to change content width. I want to choose full width. Now set this width to percentages. You exactly follow this ratio, otherwise it's not working. Now change style setting, change color to blue. Then we go to our advanced tab. Position to absolute. Change padding only top. Put the value on 49 pixel. Then change horizontal orientation to left side. Put the value 59 pixel and vertical orientation to top. Put the value 55 pixel. Now I want to add a spacer. Go to plus icon and drag and drop. Put the value 0. Now this time to fulfill our last stage to add long image to our monitor screen. First remove our color. Then insert our long image before I'm upload. If you create how to capture full website screenshot, then you click the I button. I already upload this tutorial. Now I'm simply insert this image. Then I'm change some setting. It positioning like top center, attachment default, then no repeat, side cover. Then change hover setting when our mouse cursor are hover on this screen, then play scroll effect. Now click background and add some image. Now change position to bottom center. Repeat, no repeat. Then add transition duration 12. Now check that full screen. Alright, our effects are working smoothly. Now simply duplicate this container and remove other empty container. Now change image and apply different image. So this is how you can easily make this scroll effect to your own personal website or your client website. If you like the video, I think you will also like my video on how to create a free website and also a full playlist of my other video. And of course, if you find this useful to you, feel free to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.